guys, I'm gonna do a taper on him and everything, and then this is what he looks like and everything before the taper and everything. You can see all the hairs and everything. And guys, I'll start off with like sectioning his hair like that and everything, just getting it in order, and then from that point then I'll just come with my shears and I'll come by and then I'll start to put this top part in order, get it ready for the haircut and everything.
It's part of high school, like, it's La Cueva.
Yeah, but you're not in high school, though, are you?
I'm gonna be a freshman next year.
Oh, and wow.
I can, sure. But...
oh, I see, so yeah, you will be there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a little bit older than I thought, seriously. That's sick, I know. So are you gonna play for the basketball team in the grade one with you?
Yeah.
Nice. guys, I'm going to show you a trick with the back of this kind of hair. You see how that's not blended at all and everything? I'm going to show you how to get rid of that and how to come blend the sides with the scissors. Guys, he wants a quarter inch off the top, so watch, that's the trim.
Half inch.
Alright, he wants a half inch off the top, so we'll trim up the half inch. Guys, I'm going to show you how to get rid of this stuff right back here. Let me see if I can. Oh yeah, so you can see how this does all of that. I'm just going to come right back here. And get that a blend and follow a guide. Blend right here, just what I can need. Guys, I'm just doing shear over comb to get it perfect. I couldn't see from the angle that you guys can see from. And then it just looks like this. And then I have the sides blended the same way.